money. I'm good. How you feeling? I never found that picture. I don't know what I did with it, but I'm looking for it. What do you think of Canelo Chavez? Who you got, money?
Canelo Chavez.
No, but who is?
No.
Canelo?
Who will win? Tell him who you think.
Chavez?
Yeah, Chavez.
He got Chavez. Yeah. Why do you got Chavez? Tell me. Thank you so much. Thank you. I appreciate it. So you said Chavez. Show me how he's gonna do it. Show me. Money Prince, if Chavez Jr. is watching this video, what do you tell Chavez?
Chavez, he gonna win the fight.
Simple as that, you're gonna win the fight. What do you tell Canelo if he's watching?
He gonna win the fight.
What's next for you? When are you fighting?
When you fighting? You got one more year.
One more year.
You're working with Roger. How do you like working with Roger Mayweather, the Black Mamba?
Good.
Why? What makes him good as a trainer?
Because he helped me work hard, he got me stronger, helped me get faster.
What's your favorite punch?
Reporting.
Were you at the weigh-in? Did you guys go inside?
Yeah.
Did you enjoy it? Was it a good atmosphere? Mexican fans got down?
Yeah.
You know all the songs they were singing?
Yeah.
Like which one?
I don't know.
You don't know no song.
Take back.
What are you going for?
The fans are the winners. I'm going for a rematch. I want to see a rematch.
Yeah.
All right, Money Prince, thanks so much.
Give us an uppercut.
Stay tuned. Please report.com. Money Stack Back reporting.
Give him that uppercut. Oh, there you go.
Who's your favorite fighter ever?